glitched and he was just floating, spinning around in the air.
And I just fucking kissed the dirt.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Good shooting. Let's clean up
what
and move
on. What the fuck, man? That was a civilian.
Oops.
Get the chopper.
Yep.
Oh, the spotting mission. Fuck that. That one, like, all the way in the middle of nowhere. Usually there's... Oh, there it is. I'm gonna try and get over and roadblock that escape route that the convoy takes.
Yeah, you know, if you go up the hill a little bit, there's a fucking APC that you could use to block that road.
And just try not to attack it yet. I'm gonna try and take that APC.
Submachine guns, and Baby makes three. He makes five. Ten sighted.
You blew up the tanker.
Can we do that one where we gotta stop the convoy again?
Oh, white boy, you're already over there?
Yeah, I'm gonna grab. Oh, well.
Convoy's gone right now. You got hit by a SAM, didn't you?
No, I fucking clipped a hill. Coming for you, buddy.
So stay with the chopper.
Oh, great.
Shit.
Yeah, I need a gunner in this, and then we can block the fucking road.
Convoy has to bond, though.
Alright.
Wow, they just spawned a shitload of mobs up. Yo, stop, just wait, I'm gonna deploy with you.
Tango down. Shit balls. Target down.
So, are we waiting here for it? It has to respawn. But,
clear. How you guys holding up?
Here, a chopper, is that it?
Don't sweat it, guys. My cousin's a night stalker.
Nice shot. Ash. That chopper gone.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Took you so long.
Yeah, I guess we could go down there and help them out if you want.
Oh, the convoy is over there. And we got a gun truck over here.
Wake up.
Is it coming this way?
Are you inside?
It's gonna pass right by the war point.
You got a gun truck coming right now around this corner?
No. So if you look at the map, you'll see where it's gonna pass.
I'm just gonna make a roadblock. See if it slows them down.
Santa Blanca gives out a lot of heat. Wait, let me place a mine.
Is that it right there? Oh, no. Oh.
Yo, placing a mine over here.
That guy El Cardinal actually believes his own bullshit about the cartel.
Why not?
Because they torture and kill innocent people almost every damn day. How the hell do you do that with a straight face?
Because they pay him a shitload of money. Hell, I'd say nice things about you if you paid me enough.
Okay, the truck's by itself. And I took care of the chopper, so if you guys can intercept it. It's going the long way around. It's gonna hit about here.
Want to take care of that gun truck?
Ah. Did I shoot the cars?
Looks like you stopped the truck.
He's dead.
Jeez, this is the most annoying convoy I've ever.
Seriously.
New truck secure. It's calling the location to the rebels. They can send some people to pick it up later. Got eyes on some cartel trucks
Moving
on the road.
And on that one plane over by the gas station available.
Did you just jack the food truck?
No, I was just moving it to the side of the road.
What a gent.
I don't know if someone's gonna hit it with their car and blow up or something.
Yeah, I fucking love these APCs, man.
It's kind of funny that you find them in a Santa Blanca outpost, though. Other than, again, Santa Blanca fights off Unidad panics and leaves behind one of these things.
What are you doing?
You know, speaking of, like, real-life drug wars, you guys hear that, like, I think it's Indonesia, the current president is authorized kill squads to go out and kill drug dealers. Like,
seems
not
legit.
Even... Yeah, not even, trained police officers. Just said, if you got a gun and you see a drug dealer, go fucking kill him.
Chandra, did you see a guy
in this
tower?
I don't think I should shoot.
I just jumped out. It just killed me.
I don't think I should use the APC on this.
Damn, that guy's dead.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna fall back.
That's what.
What happened? You guys shoot a grenade?
Number two, there.
The APC. Seven. The APC rounds are explosive. So.
That's it, we're clear.
Oh, yeah, he's right. They are explosive.
Get away from the chopper.
Yeah. Sorry, I was looking at the map. Well, while we're waiting for that thing to respawn, is this seriously the same fucking radio station mission? Again?
We left someone behind. Did we? Oh.
No, he fast traveled.
The radio station. The radio station's active again. What the hell?
God, how are we supposed to get this APC up there?
Wait.
No, we're gonna see everybody.
Big mountain.
It would be really funny is if they had like a transport chopper for that thing. Like somehow you find a fucking Chinook that can lug that thing up there. Okay, so this time I'm gonna shoot the fucking
alarm. Watch out for the border.
First.
The border.
Where's that alarm?
Oh, the radio. What's it called? Signal.
Okay. Took care of the alarm tower, so no chopper coming.
The next time we go for that medical transport one, let's go stealth mode, guys.
Yeah, there's a good idea. And not use the APC on that.
Yeah, that's my bad.
Yeah. Try to avoid shooting the... Is it the tank or something? Fire tank. It's really close to the plane.
The only good thing about the Strikers is that they'll fucking handle any turn.
Yep. Chopper.
Does it see us?
No.
Oh.
The choppers fly so high in this game that unless they're on the mountain, and as long as you're not shooting at them, they're not gonna bother.
It's been taken care of.
Hey, we got an narco with a submachine gun. Who need that chopper? Stay low.
Oh, shoot. Watch out.
Oh,
it's coming back. What does it always see us? What the heck?
Well, if it starts tracking you guys, I can take care of it.
Get down!
¡Vamos, espera!
There goes the patrol.
There's a couple people on the first floor. So they're looking out the window. So, when do you want to go? Let's wait.
Demo's primed.
You need to have patrols aren't coming up, so you want to hop out of the APC, come up here.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
They're just chasing the fucking tails now.
I can put a grenade right through the door after we blow it. So, this barrel right here, somebody shoot it and the doors will open.
Alright. Let me shoot it now?
Ready.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Go.
Blank them.
Oh shoot, that freaking
mini gunner.
Frag out.
Oh shoot, bag grenade. Dang it. It's a bag grenade. Watch how he's on your right. You gotta throw a grenade.
We can't wait on fucking pick. Enemy down.
Guns clear. Objective's on the second floor. Oh yeah, now I remember why this thing's active, because I got there at the last second it canceled. Not doing okay. This shit again.
Nicely done.
Trouble. He got it.
And let's see, aircraft's back at that, and the convoy is, what the fuck? That's a medical.
The convoy one?
Yeah, it's a different one, it's the one where it's, the ambulance.
Ambulance.
Unidad's still chasing us, so we can't quick travel. There's gonna fucking... take my bike.
You guys gonna take the APC? Well,
I think we should probably avoid that this time.
I don't know if you can use it for taking out choppers. I don't know if they'll come by.
Well, we got this fucking chain gun too.
Hush.
There's a chain gun on it?
Yeah, I got a truck with the chain gun.
Okay.
Oh shoot, there's another one here too.
What the?
There's two APCs.
I drove right into a...
No.
No, we're good.
Eh, I got a fucking base in my way, so...
There's a target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Whoa, what the heck's going on?
It just always... It does that occasionally, man. It's weird.
It's kind of like freezes and teleport.
Second
Watch out,
there's a guy on the top here. That guy over there.
I got eyes and a mounted weapon.
That was a lucky shot.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Hostile
there. Right. The guy on the mortar is down.
That makes fun. I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. Over there, next to the container.
Tango down.
Relax, we're still good.
I got the crow's nest.
Target five-sided.
Hey, you got one up there, bro.
Hostile down. Frag out. Get some. Frag out.
They know we're here.
Frag out.
I blew myself up.
Got you.
God damn, that was close. Clear. How you guys holding up?
Okay. Looks like they said you
got tangos down.
Me.
Jesus, where did all these guys come from?
God, it's a lot.
Yeah, you got guys trying to come up. I'll keep your fucking stairs clear, bro.
Just the one guy left. Oops, somebody on this side.
Target down.
Oh.
That's it, we're clear. Popping flare.
Oops.
I got the SAM.
Hey, throwing a flashbang. Lobbing a flashbang. Frag out. Come in here, culero.
Yeah, if you want to hear the figures, the last count in Indonesia is at like 3,000 drug. But in like the last year.
Hope this thing's got plenty of gas.
Jug grenade. Oh shoot, something's singing.